Amen. Because right now it's time for our tithes and offerings. And giving is always an important part of the life of the worker because it gives us an opportunity to give back to God what He has given us through our tithes and through our offerings and through our gifts of love. So as we give, let us give mindfully and thoughtfully that we can't be God's gift no matter how hard we try. God doesn't ask us to be this giving, though. He just asks for 10%. So as we give to Him, let us call ourselves blessed because we're giving to the best, and that is our God that we serve. To bless this local church so we can bless this congregation and this community. Amen?
Amen.
Let us pray. Lord, we thank you for an opportunity to give and worship, Lord. And as we give and worship, we give it unto you, Father. We give because you loved us first, Lord, because you gave us our Lord and Savior. And now we give it back to you out of our love for you. We give and we tithe because we love you, God. We just thank you for everything that you've done for us. So, Lord, as we give to you, Father, we just ask that this would be good seed planted and fertile soil, that it will bring full increase, Father, one-fold increase, as you will, and we know you can. In the name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, let the church say, Amen.